I'm Andy Chamberlain with UVM Extension Ag Engineering. And today I want to share with you some best practices for produce safety related to these green spinners. Now, some of the things we recommend when it comes to these modified washing machines is start with a new one, first off, if you can, because it avoids a lot of the unknowns, grease, grime, and who knows what kind of bodily fluids have been in here before. So it just gives you a little peace of mind before you're putting your salad mix in here. The next best practice I'd like to share is where you put your greens. Now, it may seem self-explanatory, but what I mean by that is don't be scooping your greens directly into the drum, or don't be using a laundry bag to put the greens in here, because that makes this drum the primary food contact surface, and this drum is particularly difficult to clean with all these seams in here. There's a lot of nooks and crannies for gook and grime to really build up. So instead of placing your greens directly in the drum itself, we recommend using baskets. Now, these baskets work really well for scooping greens out of bulk tanks, and then you can just insert them right in like that. Now, the basket is the primary food contact surface, not the drum of the spinner, and this is a lot easier to clean than that. So we often recommend using the baskets. You can also have multiple of these, and it seems to be an efficiency upgrade because you can just scoop it, spin it, and then take it and dump it to weigh. And then you can have the next one draining out ready to go. So that's the next recommendation that we often share, to use basket inserts for cleanability and efficiency.